Hello there, friends. It's another gray sky day here in the town of Mirkwood in Animal Crossing City Folk, but that is not going to get Sunny's spirits down. She's got her friends over here she's going to chat with. She's going to be running up to the city today to check in with Red's new items, see if we can find that lovely end table. And we're going to be moving some more flowers because there are a lot of flowers and they need a new home. Let's talk to Peaches. Oh yeah, about that fish I wanted. You remember that bluegill? Well, it seems Lucky already gave me one. I know I asked you to find one for me too, but seeing as how I already have one, I guess you can forget it. Sorry for all the hassle. No hassle at all. We didn't have time to catch one anyway, did we? All right, we're probably going to water a few of the withered flowers that we see around. Do we not have our watering can in our pocket? I bet Sunny dropped everything somewhere again. And goodness, she's been wearing this outfit for a couple days now, so we need to go find her something new to wear. Let's check this rock for some bells. Not that one. So why don't we head up to Abel's first, and then we'll head up to the city. We'll check in with some of our villagers. Hey, here's Melba. Standing in the tulips. Oh, hello, Sugar S. Hi there. You know what's coming up, Sugar S? The bug off. That's right. The bug catching contest begins this weekend. And I should warn you, I don't like to lose. Not to a bug and not to you. So watch yourself. Didn't she say that to us yesterday? She's so cute. Okay. Well, we do have a few flowers in our pocket. I was picking some up. We had one grow into the path over here, so I picked that one up and I grabbed a couple that were over here. I don't know. What do we even have in our pockets right now? Yeah, just those flowers and this axe, because I think Sunny left all the rest of her stuff sitting up near Town Hall. So we're gonna just drop a Cosmo here, because this is gonna be where the Cosmos are hanging out. Our axe is looking a little worse for wear. We may have to take some more trees down today. The good news is that there is another axe for sale in Nooks today. Did I already hit that rock? I don't remember. So if we need it, we can go and buy it. But we're gonna go ahead and check the rest of these rocks before we head up to the city. I don't think we're planning on buying anything at Gracie Grace today. Although we are missing a few pieces of that furniture. We could. We could do it. But since we didn't buy turnips last week, we're kind of saving our bells for that. Why don't we check in with Broccolo here? Then maybe we'll go see if our newest villager is home and what their house is looking like now that they're unpacked. Make yourself comfortable, mi casa es su casa, chicky. Hanging out in your own house is like a rocking chair, comfy and fun, not to mention rocking. But if I nod off, please just ignore me and keep playing, okay? Naps are good, Broccolo, they really are. Alright, so Money Rock is found. Let's stop in at Abel's next. Oh good, our other black roses are revived, so we'll be able to move those. There's our new villager, so I guess we won't get to see her house today. Like, whoa, Sunny, you're looking all totally eeks today. Thanks, I guess. Say, Sunny, you have a camera and stuff, don't you? Cameras are crazy easy to use. Yeah, we know, we've done it. If you see any trendy boys in the city, snap a picture. Yeah, I'll get right on that. We probably are going to have to get rid of some more of these roses that are around Mabel's place. I don't know why I talked to her. We just came to look at the designs today. What do we got? What do we got? A chef hat. That's a new one. What is this one right here? It's kind of fun. A pop bloom shirt. Can we try it on? That's pretty cute. We'll take it. I don't know if we already have one or not, but now we have two. Okay. Chef's hat. Let's try that on too, just for fun. Oh my gosh, that is so funny. We'll take that too. Just because I'm pretty sure we have not seen that before, so we'll catalog it, and I'm pretty sure we haven't cataloged this too, so we'll just buy that as well. Why not? We're cataloging things today. Hmm. Bella, you're kind of creepy. Maybe we'll send Bella a new outfit, because I don't like the one she's wearing. I don't like the little skull shirt. We want to... Wait, did we miss a bag of bells or something? That seems like not as much as we should have had. Interesting. All right, let's just put this on for funsies for a little while. We can be a chef today. We're going to cook up a place for some pansies. Let's see, all our front flowers are looking really good. We have to make sure, though, now that we're keeping our Jacob's Ladder flowers in good condition, because we have cut down some trees, so there's a very good chance that we will not be getting any new ones. So I'm just gonna come over here and make sure, oh, and make sure we water those, except we don't have our watering can in our pocket, as we established earlier. So maybe we'll go pick up Sunny's tools. We should talk to Butch though. Look how happy he is. Oh, Butch, let's put this axe away. Hey, Chicky, I'm sure you've heard the rumors before, but have you ever actually seen a circus shirt? I've seen them around. Really? In a regular store? Was it just lying out with the other stuff? I guess a circus shirt isn't as rare as I thought it was. You know, not that I've ever seen one in real life. Well, does that mean you want one, Butch? Because we may have one in our storage. I don't know. He's so happy. Just look at... He's singing. Bella's singing. Peanut was singing a little while ago, right before I started recording. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Here's our stuff. Let me pick that up. Take up all our pocket space with stuff now. Can we put away... Whoops. We got nowhere left to put away the axe, but we have a letter here from Rod. Thanks for agreeing to deliver that message to Kara. Here's something to say thanks. I hope it gets you pumped. Yeah, he would have given it to us yesterday, but our pockets were full, so he mailed it to us instead, which is always fun. Let's see what he sent. A lab floor. Yeah, we'll be selling that. Why don't we take a look in the Lost and Found... Not Lost and Found. What is this? Recycle bin. The recycle bin. Ooh, we got two items in here. A weight bench and a radiator. Okay, very interesting. We're just going to drop this tulip over here because this is going to be the tulip area later on. We have one pansy in our pocket that's going to go... You know what? We're going to replace all those red and white roses around... Abel's with pansies, so why don't we go ahead and get that started. And there's that. I think those will look cute around around Abel's. They don't have to have the roses. I was gonna keep the roses there, but then I was like, you know what, let's just live a little and change things up here. So I'm just gonna drop some of this stuff for now because, you know, Sunny loves dropping stuff on the ground. Oh, we can't drop the lucky clover. But we want to make sure she has room in her pockets when we go up to the city here. I really would like to put that axe away. We don't have room. What do we have in all this stuff? Oh my goodness. All right, let's go up to... Oh, I almost went in the gate to do it. Nope, we gotta take the bus. Take the bus to the city. One of these weeks, Red has to have that table. And here we are, and Phineas is here today! Yay! We haven't seen Phineas in a while. I love it when Phineas comes around. It's feeling like a pinwheel kind of day. We're feeling a little silly in our chef hat. What can I do for you this fine day, little miss? Give me something! Okay, settle down now. I'm sure I've got just the thing for you. Now don't be shy. Just tell me which prize you want, and it's yours. We want a pinwheel. Oh, a pinwheel, huh? You're obviously a thrill seeker. Well, I'm happy to oblige. Let's see here. No, not fast enough. Aha, here you go, Missy. Now, the great thing about pinwheels is that the faster you run, the faster they spin. Give it a try. Careful, though. Try not to bump into anything when you're running about. Or anybody. Yeah, let's not run into anybody. But We got a blue pinwheel. How fun. I don't think we've had a blue one before. Whee! That's fun. That's just a fun little item. Okay, but we didn't come here for pinwheels. I mean, you know, we're always up for a good pinwheel, but we really came to see Red, so let's do that. Okay, well, we've got a couple of interesting items. The pineapple bed I know I've seen in Tom Nook's store before. And let's just check which painting this is. It is a basic painting. We do have a basic painting in our museum. So I'm not gonna buy it. And then this other thing. No thanks. What in the heck? I love when he says that. I almost come in here every week and just say no to something just to hear him say, what in the heck? Ain't that storefront just a sight for sore eyes? Well, let me find out if it is a sight for sore eyes. Let's see. What is it called? A storefront. The storefront is not on the list of Red exclusive items. So we're not going to buy that either. $7,000. That's like all our money. Nah. What in the heck? There, we made him say it twice. That should get us through the rest of the week. Wouldn't you rather regret buying it than regret not regretting it? I don't really know what that means. I guess we're not buying anything today. But we got a pinwheel, so there's that. Nibbles! I pay pretty close attention to the layout in the Happy Room Academy. I mean, like, how can you look at such a beautiful room and not get fired up about interior design? But furniture is crazy expensive here. I'm gonna have to curb my impulse buys, Niblet. Yeah, I feel that. Okay, we only have 7,000 bells today. Let's just see what the model room is looking like right now. Last time we checked, it was this room, and it's still this room. Okay, no wonder. Yes, that was indeed a quite expensive room. Okay, let's head back to Mirkwood. There's Del. Wait, are Del and Peggy wearing the same shirt? They are. That's too funny. They're twinsies today. Take me home. We ran over all our stuff. I suppose that was a very unproductive trip to the city today, but we did get a blue pinwheel, so it wasn't a total loss. It's always fun to have something new like that. Yay! Okay, so now we're gonna pick this stuff back up. We're gonna go pay a little visit to Tom Nook, and that's some other stuff I was saving, so we're not gonna worry about that. Should we throw an axe in right now? What happens if we throw in an old beat up axe? Can we do that? Yes, we can. Hey, let me ask you something. How do I look today? Don't you think I look completely different? Same as ever. What? You don't see it? Darn it. I got my eyelashes curled. Don't they look curlier than ever? Like impossibly curly? Look how mad she is. Ooh, I thought us girls were supposed to notice each other's makeovers. Maybe if you weren't busy swinging axes around like a maniac, you might notice something. Just for that, I'm keeping your axe. She looked really happy about that part. I don't know. All right, you keep it, Serena. That's fine. It was on its last little edge anyway. We're going to go buy another one at Nook's, I guess, when we go to sell some of this other stuff. We're going to duck into Sunny's house just for a second here. And I really like how it's coming along. I really like this room with the blue furniture and the Gracie Grace mixed. I think it's looking really good. I do. Okay, so we're gonna take the chef hat off. I was It's fun for a minute, but we're not going to keep that on. Let's see what else. So we're going to sell the HMD. We're going to sell the radiator. We're probably going to sell the chef's hat, to be honest. But let's see what we can find in here to go with our little pop bloom shirt. A strawberry hat, a blue cap, tiara hair. I don't think the blue cap will quite match. That's all our... We got a red nose. We could be a clown today. Let's see, a sailor's hat. That might look cute. A star hairpin. Badge hat, bear cap. Sailor's hat? I don't know. What else do we have? Grape hat, red ribbon, do-rag. Does the red ribbon go with it? Let's take that out. And then I'm kind of, let's see, where was the backwards hat? I'm kind of feeling that one today. Where was that? Blue cap. Let's see what we think. Although the blue cap isn't going to go, is it? The red ribbon might, though, because it's got red flowers in it. Yeah, that'll look cute. That'll work for today. So we're going to then put this blue cap back. We're not going to keep the chef's hat, and we're actually going to maybe sell a few more of these kind of things. I don't know. I don't know. They're all so cute. I hate to do it. Okay, let's don't do it. We won't do it today. We need to do a closet clean out at some point. So I think maybe next week we'll work on the stuff in the house, and this week we will work on these flowers. The flowers of it all. I want to sell a weight bench, a radiator. Oh, we should have put away our little green. Oh wait, what was this? The flowery shirt? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and sell that. I'm not gonna keep much in our storage anymore. I suppose we should see what Tom Nook has for sale today. And let's not forget we have to buy the axe, too. Because we just lost ours to Serena. And we may have to chop down some more trees to make room for flowers. I don't know. We'll take it. And we know how to use it. Thank you, Tom Nook. Let's go see what's upstairs. Oh, there's a Regal bookcase. Probably don't need that. Oh, there's a little... I love these so much. Do we need a second one? We already have one in our house. It's got the little Lucky Clover book on it. I kind of want to buy the second one. We're going to do it. And you know what? We're going to need to send Lucky up here because this picnic table is worth 2 times feng shui. And I'm not sure about that watermelon chair. I'll have to check, but she might need that too. Although that picnic table does take up a lot of room, but I think maybe you can set stuff on top of it. Maybe? Maybe not. Alright, we'll just take a quick... One more quick stop into the house. I'm going to put this other tea table right here. That'll be more like a coffee table situation if we have two of those there, maybe. And then we just gotta find one spot open to put our Lucky Clover. We're getting a lot of stuff in our pockets. I do have to say, I am really pretty happy with that room. And it's not... I wouldn't have normally chosen the blue furniture or that Gracie furniture, but I kind of like them together like that. Our fruit trees are getting taller. That's good. Let's grab these pansies because they're coming out of here. Going up to the museum acre. The museum corner, I should say. It's more than 1 acre up there. We still have tons and tons and tons of flowers to move. For real. I mean, look at all the roses that are still around here. Cosmos. This is where cosmos are gonna go. Did we plant some other trees yesterday? I think we should change all these to fruit trees too, eventually. But we'll work on that another time. Peanut. Dearest, you're looking all totally starry-eyes today. Okay. Say, Sugar S, you have a camera and stuff, don't you? What is it with the camera all of a sudden? Why is everybody talking about that? We didn't see any trendy boys in the city. Sorry. Alright, how much pocket space do we have left? We're going to be on that again. Three spaces. Let's grab three more of these yellow pansies and then we'll head up the hill. Oh, and Lucky left a couple of those cherries there. Hey again, Butch. Alright, so we need to scope out this area up here. And we might be changing some of this out to pansies as well, since we moved all the roses. And we kind of learned yesterday that the houses come in one space behind the sign, so we kind of know where we have to work with off that, so we're going to have to adjust some of those lines. But we have all this space between Abel's and the museum. That is, no houses go in here. So I think we're gonna make a big old flower patch with our, can we do this right next to the museum? Yeah, that's good, because that's going to cover up some of this ugly ground, too. And how far forward should we put it? Because the rock is right there, so we can kind of only come to right here if we want to leave space for the rock. And I'm going to hit that wrong button every time, aren't I? Okay, the hour is changing. We're about to find out if it's going to rain. I'm just getting rid of these wilted ones right now. But this is good because it's right along the edge of the path, so we won't be interfering with our little path area here. Oh, we can't pick this up. Never mind. What was I thinking? I wasn't thinking. We'll try to leave as many trees in as we can. Like, if it's on the path of the thing, we'll probably try to leave it there. And I think we can go all the way back to the cliff here. And actually, we may not take it straight back there. We may just kind of angle it over, because we have to keep, yeah, we'll do it over from here, but we might as well not waste this space in the middle, right? We'll just have it come all the way over. Yeah, to here, and then up from here. So maybe the only trees we have to take out are these three, and then we might try to replant some at some point. Like I said, we will have to start buying up some saplings if we want to be able to do that. Yeah, and then we'll go straight across the cliff here. I think this is gonna work good. And we're gonna kind of do similar to what we did. Whoops. What did I just do? Did I do it right? Yes, I did. Okay. We're gonna do similar to what we did with the roses, and we're gonna have like half white and half red in here, because the whites together make the blue and the reds together make the purple. So the more of those we can get together, the more chance we have for those rare hybrids. And one more. Oh, it's two more spots. Okay. Alright, so let's grab our axe now. There we go. Hopefully there's no bees in any of these trees, because we didn't check them first. I'm just going to chop down all these ones, whoops, that are in the middle and not on the line. And like I said, we may replace some on the line, just so we, you know, still have trees up in this area. Whoops. but mostly we want some flowers. Big patches of flowers. I think. I don't really know if this is what we should be doing. I'm feeling not so confident about it now, but we kind of started it, so it's where we're going. We'll do red there. We're gonna do white. Oh, we gotta finish this out too. We're gonna finish it, but we're gonna have to pick up a couple things. Which we can't do yet because of how full our pockets are. Okay. So, wait a second. If we're going to do... How many rows of flowers can we fit here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we'll do 3 of red. And that's going to leave a red here. And so there needs to be a white here. So this is in the right place. Okay. So we can put down some more of the white ones then. Get these yellow out of the way. We will need to put some red and yellow ones together somewhere too, because we do want also some orange pansies, which I think we only have one of right now, and it's the one over here. Ooh, a balloon. Oh no, it died. I watered it yesterday. What happened? Those things are sensitive. Well, we might not have any orange pansies right now. We're gonna have to get some. What did we get here? A brick block. Okay, we'll be selling that. Might as well hold our pinwheel while we can. Well, I guess we'll fill this in with yellow for the moment, since our orange one quit on us. And we'll put some yellow ones between these trees. Gotta find places for all of them. Wanna make it look nice. And that means that this tulip and Cosmo are gonna have to go. All right, so maybe we can kind of continue that around here and just line the edge with the yellow pansies. Let's get these out. What else is back here? All right, we're just gonna get rid of that one. We're not lacking in the amount of flowers. Let's put it that way. We have plenty of flowers. If we lose a couple, that's gonna be okay. So this one's gonna be white. I think we said that red one. No, it's not gonna be in the right place. Did I miscount the rows here? I don't know. No, I think we're good. Wait, and then there's gonna be a red one here. So yeah, we did it right. Okay. Just checking. Let's put another yellow one here. Just kind of lining that edge with yellow ones. And we'll put one here too. All right, let's get these Cosmos out of here. Just gonna get rid of these faded ones again. I feel bad about it, but we're not lacking flowers. Let's take these black roses down where they need to go too while we're clearing stuff out. Just gonna get these. Unless I know for sure that it's a hybrid, we're just gonna pick them up. Oh, and you know what? Then we gotta figure out a place. Where are the blue and purple ones going to go? Dearest, I got problems. My catchphrase is like so last decade. I need something bright and happy and bright. Or whatever. Just change it for me, please. No sweat. I have to jump on opportunities like this while I'm still an unknown commodity. All right, Sugaress, muster up something good. That way, if everyone hates it, I can blame you. Okay, what's her catchphrase? We're just gonna give her pansy because we're working on the pansies today. So she's gonna walk around calling people pansy. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Woohoo, pansy! Sounds pretty good, right, pansy? Nice. Gosh, Sugaress, you could totally be a producer. With you behind the desk and me on stage, we'll be all unstoppable and stuff, pansy. Yay. Okay. Well, sure, if you say so, Peanut. Yeah, so I do want to fill in this. You know what? Let's steal these purple roses, too. Do we have room? No, we don't. Okay, drop it. Darn. We are going to steal those purple roses, too, for the time being. Sunny's garden will have to take a hit for a while to make space. Oop, there's a weed there. Let's put a couple of these yellow cosmos down. There. And then where do we want the white ones? Maybe we'll put a couple more white ones along here. Okay. Put one here. I think that's all the white ones we have for now, which is good. Now we can pick up those purple roses. But I do eventually want to make her garden all purple flowers. Just because. Purple. It's my favorite, so why not? Okay, so Bella's house is down here in the roses area, so why don't we give Bella a couple roses? Oh, the only one we have is white, and I gotta be careful next to her house because I don't want to get these roses mixed up with the ones from Moriland. We're keeping those separate just because, I don't know, that's what I do. All right, so we definitely have some faded ones over here. I hope it is going to actually rain. And we have some more roses. No, we don't have more roses. I mean, we do, but they are specific roses, so they're gonna go here in the let's make some blue roses area. Get rid of these. Alright, so black and purple. There we go. And get rid of this one. We're gonna go ahead and water these because if we are not watering these every day, then they're not gonna spawn hybrids. And I don't know if it's gonna rain, so we're just gonna water them. Then if it rains, they get double watered. And Sunny's gonna have to go back around after this episode anyway, after we're done recording, and water all the withered flowers anyway. So, I mean the ones that are left that we don't pull up because we're just pulling them up for no reason. I mean, there's a reason. You know what I mean. Okay, I'm gonna drop these two here for now, and we're just gonna grab a bunch of pansies to take back up and put around Abel's. Any more that we see. And there's a whole bunch of red pansies up at the top on the other side of the bridge here too. Oop, and there's another tulip growing into our path, so we'll have to move that one eventually. Sometimes I feel like all we do is flowers here. And it might be true. We do a lot of flower care. But that's okay. It's fun. It's fun to see all the pretty flowers. Rows and rows of them. Alright, so we got some white, some red. I can't plant that here. What? Oh, did I get too... Was I facing the wrong direction or something? We'll put another red one there. Come over to this side. Get a red and a white. Okay, and then there's still a white rose hiding back there. We'll just replace that with a pansy. And we'll get some on this side. And one right there. Perfect. Now we have to figure out where the yellow ones are gonna go. And I guess we're gonna be putting those... Oh yeah, we have started a line of yellow along the edge of the grass, haven't we? I do like how that looks. I like that. Cool. I think we decided we might swap out the ones right in front of the museum, though, because that white was kind of just meh with the white there. We can pick this up now. Put some more yellow ones along the edge of the path over here. And guys, I know this is not the most exciting thing in the world, so thank you for, you know, hanging out through this project. We're gonna get it done. We're gonna get it done. And I may do some of it off camera as well. But I did want to have, you know, a little bit so we can see what we're establishing here. Pansy areas. Oh, I thought we had one more white pansy. No, we don't. Okay. I hear frogs. What do we have in our pocket right now? A rose. Okay. And we do need to leave. We do still need to leave this fossil here. So we'll just drop it on the other side. Okay, so what other flowers do we need to pick up and get out of the way? Here's another Cosmo. Oh, here's another white pansy that can go up there. We'll probably start lining like the edge of this path and stuff with them too, because we just have so many, so many. Yeah. We're not gonna spend all our time on this though. Let's get this tulip out of here. We're gonna take the rest of these roses because those are going. How much space do we have left? Just two spots. Let me grab this one and this one. Okay. And then this, yeah, this will be our last little flower haul for the day. How about that? And then we'll go talk to the villagers that we haven't talked to yet today. Oh, I would pick that up, but I think if we pick it up with our pockets full, then it can't be a lucky clover, can it? Although we did just find one a couple days ago, so it might not give us another one yet. But yeah, we haven't said hi to Punchy today. We haven't said hi to Olivia today. We always like to see what they have going on and make sure nobody's sick at home. All right, we're just going to drop the roses off down here because this is where they're going. We might have to do a little more arranging later. Oh, can't plant any more there. Running out of room already. Okay, I'm just gonna drop this tulip here now too, because all those are gonna have to get moved anyway. But we'll take this Cosmo on over to Nooks and then do our check-ins with our little friends. Are any of these scallops? Maybe we'll just pick up a few of these too. We're trying to find some more scallops for Dubs. I think he has one on standby. Just one. Oh, and there's another fossil there too. All right, so what are we doing? Oh, we have one more yellow Cosmo up here. And I don't really want to put it there because we don't want to interfere with the fruit trees too much. So we're just going to set it here for right now. All right. And Tom Nook, we've got a few seashells for you. Sunny's pockets are a little devoid of bells right now just because she took out another bag of 99 because we got up to 99. So we actually have 300,000 bells sitting up at the front waiting on the turnip lady next week. So we're going to do that. Hopefully, if we remember, if we make it in here on Sunday morning. Okay, let's go do some visiting. Rod, how you doing? What's up, Chicky? You came over to hang out. I've been going through a growth spurt lately. Have you now? Okay. The other day, my voice cracked when I was giving a fired-up inspirational speech to my teammates. They all laughed at me. Aw, I'm so sorry, Rod. I like your house. Something about having a crackling bonfire just makes it nice and cozy in there and probably super duper warm. All right, we've already talked to you, Peanut. We're not going to stop and talk to you again. Bella, we already talked to. She was out and about. So we don't have anybody living in that bottom right corner now, do we? Since Allie moved out, no. It's empty. Alright, what's Punchy up to today? Punchy! Oh. Make yourself comfortable! Mikasa is su casa, Cookie. Did we send him this wall? I don't remember. I don't think this is the wall he had last time we came in, and he definitely didn't have this. Well, yep. It's definitely changed in here. Okay, Punchy, what's going on, man? Oh, man! Oh, man! Right now, I so want to eat some peach crisp! But since I don't have any, I guess I'll just have to walk around looking all sad and stuff. Aw. I want to be cool and say pear mousse is good, too. But I don't have any pear mousse either. Oh my goodness, Punchy. It's a very sad day. No peach crisp, no pear mousse. What are you gonna do? You're gonna have to eat a chocolate chip cookie or something. Olivia, still got that lovely bed in the middle of your room, I see. Welcome, I can't offer you much except for my delightful company. Well, you're wearing the sunny shirt, so that makes our day already. Come to think of it, there's something I wanted to tell you, Chicky. Say, Chicky, may I ask you a favor? I'd like you to deliver something for me. Roger that. Perfect. I was just getting so crazy with my full to-do list. So here it is. Please take this to Rod. Okay. Oh, it's sort of a rush job. Sorry, but I'll need you to deliver that by 2 p.m. And what time is it now? 1:20? Yeah. Go quick. All right, I guess we're heading back over to Rod's house. I wonder what she sent him. Will it be clothes? Will it be furniture? What will it be? It's always fun to find out what they're sending each other. I think they send each other a bunch of stuff that we don't know about, and that's how they get all this weird furniture in their houses. They must just be sending stuff back and forth all the time. We're back! Yo, Starry Eyes, what's the haps? We got some mail for you from Olivia. Really? From Olivia? Right on! It's finally here! Oh, it's a wallpaper! Whoa, a stone wall. Is this for real? Hey, thanks for hauling this over to me, Chicky. Oh, and tell Olivia I'll take it. Okay, we will. Now I'm a little bit curious, and I'm pretty sure I'll forget by tomorrow. I want to see if he puts it up this quick. Nope. Okay. Well, here's an idea. Maybe if you guys say stone wall in the comments, then I'll remember to come in tomorrow and check and see if he put up the wall that Olivia just sent him. Okay, let's go tell Olivia that we've done the job. We've delivered the goods, and he loved it. He was so excited. Just pick this up. Where can we put it? I guess we'll put it right here. Purple tulips. All right, Olivia, we've done it. Hi, Chicky, what's the matter? Package delivered. Oh, good, you did it. Oh, your reward. Please accept a hazmat barrel. Yeah, thank you. Thanks, that was a big help, Chicky. We might have to adjust her little path over here too, because we want to start decorating the villagers' houses. So I kind of really want to get the purple tulips all the way up here to her house. So I want to move this red and yellow one. And we're going to try to get this path to like curve a little bit. So let's actually take this purple tulip and put it right here. And just start kind of directing ourselves to make this a path. And then we'll plant at least one right here, maybe two if it lets us, and maybe get some grass growing back up right next to the house. Ooh, there's another rose. Oh my goodness, the flowers, I'm telling you, they're everywhere. Yeah, we still got a lot of flower moving work to do. Look at all these red ones. Okay, that's gonna be for another day though. Have we not talked to anyone? Ooh, we should We should get our gyroids checked out. Let's move this money over with the other money too. So at least if we have piles everywhere, we only have less piles than all spread out everywhere. There we go. Do we have anything good in our pockets? Just a hazmat barrel. That's not very good. I'm not sending that to anyone. Let's talk to Butch again. Howdy! Anything worth chatting about today? Hey, have you heard about the bug that's been all the rage around town? I think it's called a mosquito or something. Has that been all the rage? I think it's causing rage. Whatever it is, if other people want it, I want it. That's why I've been sitting out here like this. Thing is, I could sit here all day and not catch the darn thing. And that's where you come in, pal. How about it? You're a mighty bug hunter, right? Catch a mosquito and bring it to me. Roger that. I knew you were the type who can't bear to see a friend in a pinch. Thanks a ton, Starry Eyes. You're welcome. We're just gonna... Oh, what is it, Peaches? How's it going, Sugar S? I need to ask you something, and I want you to tell me the truth. Do you think it's weird the way I can't stop saying Starry Eyes? I think it's fine. Really? I can't tell you how comforting that is. Now I can hold up my head with pride and shout Starry Eyes to the world without shame. Yes, you can. We can only come up with one catchphrase a day, Peaches, and that. We've already done one today, so you're out of luck. We're gonna go get our gyroids checked. Brewster! So, want me to hold on to a gyroid for you? I don't know. Do we have this one already? A tall echoid? Oh, we already have one of those. Okay. What about a mini tympanoid? Do we have one of those? Oh, yep, we do. Okay. Guess we'll be selling those. Alright friends, well that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go sell these gyroids and probably pick up that picnic table for Lucky because we didn't quite make it to checking in with her today and we just saw her anyway. But thank you so much for hanging out today with me and Sunny while we get some more of our flower project done, while we check with Red about the table and the paintings. It's too bad he didn't have anything new today. But I appreciate you so much for being here and hanging out every day. Please take a moment if you would and click that like button for me. And if you're enjoying this nostalgic Animal Crossing series, why not click subscribe as well and turn on the notifications so you can be sure to join us for the next one. I'll see you there, friends. Have a beautiful day.